Well, with the final of the Axiata Cup finally poised and one match apiece, both matches being won in straight games, and that could become significant later on, because of course if it was a 2-2 draw, then it comes down to the number of games won and lost, and if it's still equal after you count the games, then you go down to the number of points. But look who's up next. It is the world number one, Lee Chong Wei, making his first appearance in this year's Axiata Cup. He's up against the left-hander, Tanongsak Saensomboonsuk. Lee Chong Wei, well, may have become a father just on Friday. But this man, the 22-year-old from Thailand, is a man who's very much been in form. As a qualifier, he battled all of his way through to the All England semi-final, where indeed he was beaten by Lee Chong Wei. But so far in this Axiata Cup, he's had a wonderful campaign. This his 8th match. He was rested just once against Europe, and Boonsak Bonsana played on that occasion. Of the 7 matches he's played, he's won 5 of them. But I'm being drowned out by the noise that is ready to greet Lee Chong Wei. Over the years, 71 international tournament finals, having won 46 of them. He's been in 44 Super Series finals, having won 30 of them. When you compare it to the young left-hander, he's won 2 titles. Well, this is the 8th meeting between these two players. And of the previous 7, this man, Lee Chong Wei, has won all of them. In fact, his opponents, the left-hander, has yet to win a game, let alone a match. So when you talk about favourites, well, I suppose the only thing is the fact that Lee Chong Wei has had other things on his mind just lately, with the birth of his son, Kingston. But Tanongsak Saensomboonsuk, he's enjoyed the whole experience here at this Axiata Cup, and he's played very well so far.
I just tried my best about offensive and more drop, and also a little bit defensive, but I have to do done. Okay. Yes, I think it's very important, because this is the second match. That means Thailand now is 2-0. Then I think I hope so my team will be win.
Yes, well, there's no doubt about that. Of course he hopes his team will win, and he's certainly up for this. In fact, I think he's really enjoyed the sort of responsibility of been the men's singles player for so many years. Boonsak Bonsana has had that role, but this young man, the left-hander, well, ever since he won the silver medal at the 2011 Southeast Asian Games and lost out to Simon Santoso in the final, but within the space of a week he beat the former world and Olympic champion Taupik Hidiat twice on home soil. And it took him a little while, it has to be said, to sort of consolidate that result in the Southeast Asian Games. But here in 2013, in the semi-final at New All England, really, also the way he's played in this Axiata Cup, I think he's going to a new level. But whether or not he's at a level that can really challenge this man, well, we're about to find out. So Thailand represented by Tanongsak Saensomboonsuk up against the world number one, Lee Chong Wei. Silence from that wonderful kill off the top of the net from Saensomboonsuk. Two people suggesting now that Lee Chong Wei has turned the big 3-0. Seems to be a landmark in sport. Everybody assumes that turn 30 and that you've passed it. One or two people have been suggesting that because he's failed to win the All England title, appearing in his fifth consecutive final, Lee Chong Wei is a spent force. I think anybody who believes that doesn't know Lee Chong Wei. He's a great fighter. He's a great athlete. And I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him yet. Chong Wei, anyway. The Malaysian team bench, of course, he played earlier on in the competition, along with Lee Darren. Excited about the birth of his son, and he was telling the media here in Malaysia and he felt sure that the baby's arrival would bring him good luck. Up towards the stadium lights. Missed the doubles court. Go. Maybe you've got to go forward, then push back, and hesitant coming forward. Thank you. block on the return of serve. Saensomboonsuk just doesn't have a clue. Can't read the game. Saensomboonsuk, who's doing all the work in these rallies, pushed to the back, brought forward. Superb play from the Malaysian. Wide smile, scratching the head. What on earth have I got to do to beat this man? Well, you should take heart from the fact that certainly he plays in the real badminton. You know the answer to that. It's very, very rare in men's singles that you see a player putting so many outright winners in net shots. And it's just an indication of how deceptive Lee Chong Wei is, that his opponent just doesn't know whether to go forward to the net or protect the back of the court. And Tae Soo Bok, Wei's coach. Oh, that's well taken. Managing himself towards the net, taking the gamble. Oh, he as well, because up until now, I think pretty much Lee Chong Wei has had free reign at the front of the court. The flick serve is long of the back line. For once, the left-hander managed to deceive the world number one. And it was long of the back line. Just right. Almost came back in. Wide by a whisker. good. Just got too much variation, Lee Chong Wei. Thai player to deal with. Oh my goodness. I deliberately missed the shuttle. Just indicating to the umpire that he needs the court mopped of the perspiration because it was a nasty slip from Lee Chong Wei. Yeah. Just toying with the crowd really. No way he was going to hit that shuttle. Entirely confident, I don't think, going forward in that lunge position there, Lee Chong Wei. After that previous slip. Clever. Yeah, nicely done. Chong Wei. Thank you. quickly by hitting the top of the tape. It's gone long. Frame number one to the world number one, Lee Chong Wei from Malaysia. 21-12. And he's got this final tied at one match apiece. Every game really does count. But Lee Chong Wei looking very, very good at the moment.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Dr. Lee Chong Wei has won his first game of his match against Thailand, taking Malaysia one step closer to winning the entire tournament. So how does it feel to be here to kick off all this action? What's the atmosphere like?
Well, this is my first time here. I think the crowd has been amazing. You know, where I think the position Lee Chong Wei has actually put us in, I think the Malaysian crowd and the Malaysian team will actually have a really good chance in winning this competition for the first time.
All right, so what do you think the score is going to be, generally?
This match or the whole competition? Just for this match, the next round, I think it'll be 21-15.
21-15? Okay, let's see if his prediction is right. Right back to you.
So, Lee Chong Wei, despite the fact that he probably hasn't been on the practice courts for a couple of days, for a very good reason. Care of his wife and new baby son. Still looking very sharp indeed. places it to the back of the court and anywhere over and in was good enough. Really, yeah, that's pretty wide. I wasn't totally convinced by that. Should be doing. at the moment, he's not putting his opponent really on under any sort of pressure. That'll do his confidence a world of good.
4-2-6.
Sloppy points from Chong Wei. Yesterday when we saw Saensomboonsuk play in the semi-final and he beat Tommy Sugiyato, his attacking play was absolutely brilliant. And that's one of the rare occasions that he's been able to use his deception overhead in this match so far. That's the sort of rally that he was able to use yesterday against Indonesia. Against England number one, those opportunities don't come around that often. You have to work so hard to get the weak reply or get him out of position. Judgment. It got wrong. 9. Score good. Lee Chong Wei doesn't like the call. Let's have another look at that. Yeah, line judge was spot on. Was on the line. So the advantage with Lee Chong Wei. 3-point advantage at the mid-game interval, having already taken the first 21-12. Shot was just so tight that despite the fact that Tanongsak was there, moving and waiting, still couldn't kill it. Because of that last point, wanting to make his return of serve absolutely perfect. Ran out of patience in the end. There's about three or four shots in that rally from Tanongsak. And against any other player in the world, would have won the rally. But he kept trying to make his shots tighter and tighter, trying to eventually get the winner, and all he eventually did was force himself into error. And behind as well. Straight points. Maybe it's not going to be much tighter this second game. 10-9 is the score. There are 7 straight points, and it's a very, very different complexion. This is what I mean by this ability to just up the intensity, up the tempo. Rattle off a few points. Shot, despite taking it so low, the precision on that is astonishing. Two points away from the second point from Malaysia. Change of fortune. Serve and the push from Chong Wei deep into the backhand corner, but once again, look at that athletic ability from Tanongsak. Wow, the resurgence here. Now the time player. Black smash come match point opportunities, five of them to be precise for Lee Chong Wei. Well, a little bit of confusion because both players thought that it had been called out. Umpire says no, it's called good. There's two left for Lee Chong Wei. This time he converts. 21-12, 21-18. And a second point for Malaysia. In the final against Thailand of the 2013 Axiata Cup. Making his first appearance in this year's competition, Lee Chong Wei. And it's all happening for him at the moment, what with the happy arrival of his son. Securing a second point here for Malaysia. And you can see how he did it, 21-12, 21-18. And Lee Chong Wei is courtside now with John Burgess.
Old friends, huh? Yeah. Fantastic. Well, that it was absolutely superb. The crowd expected it and you delivered. Lee Chong Wei, absolutely brilliant. Congratulations. And not only congratulations on the match, but congratulations on the birth of Kingston as well. Marvelous. Give our love to Wong Yu Chu. Right. Tell us about the Axiata Cup then. You haven't been involved before. Why is that?
Yeah, I need a rest because a lot of competition. Because today final, I want to help to my team. Yeah, because it's the final match in Malaysia. So I try my best, give the first point and a 1 point in my team and my country. I also today Malaysia can win for Axiata Cup for second Axiata Cup.
Well, you've certainly done that. You have given them the points they need. They've still got more work to do in the doubles, of course. But in terms of your future, what are the plans for the moment?
After I need a rest, yeah. I need a rest for a few tournaments. I hope so I can recover and fight. Maybe I try to come back to Suleiman Cup.
You are a hero in Malaysia. You're a hero in the world of badminton. Congratulations and thank you so much. Okay, well done. We've got a doubles coming up in just a couple of moments. A little bit more Axiata stuff going on around me right now.
So just to confirm what the situation is, after three matches in the Axiata Cup final, Thailand have won one match, Malaysia have won two. As far as the games are concerned, Malaysia have won four, Thailand two, points. Thailand 74, sorry, Thailand 103, Malaysia 117. We will need the men's doubles to decide it. Of course, if Malaysia win, then they've won three matches. But this men's singles was so crucial for Malaysia. 21-12, 21-18. And Malaysia lead Thailand 2-1.
Hi, I'm Wee Kiong from Malaysia. You are watching Axiata Cup.
So with three matches completed in this Axiata Cup final, Malaysia lead 2-1 against Thailand. There is just the men's doubles to come. As you can see, the first three matches won and lost in two straight games for Thailand. Do they want to stand any chance of winning this Axiata Cup? They have to win in two straight games. That's a tall order for Boonsak Phongsana and Songkhong a new great Taewon, because they're up against the world number two ranked pair, Ku Kian Kiat and Tan Boon Hyung of Malaysia. And I can tell you that these two pairs played against each other on day two. The Malaysians won in two straight games. So, as you can see, six previous matches for the Thailand pair, having won three of them and lost three. Boonsak Ponsana leads out his partner Songkon Anugreteowon. Songkon, the taller of the two men, 29 years of age. Boonsak Ponsana, 31. And here are the world number twos. Ku Kian Kiat, the 27-year-old born in Subang, and his left-handed partner Tan Boon Hyung, 25 years of age. They have been world number ones. They are currently world number twos. And as I say, when they played